I pledge to be a good citizen, to check on my elderly neighbors, to exercise daily, to drink plenty of water, to never smoke, to get vaccinated, and to visit my local library, and most of all, to vote in every election.
And I pledge to skip and go to all of my provincial health appointments here in Atlanta, Georgia.
I pledge to check on all of my elderly family members and friends and push vaccination.
And I pledge to schedule and go to all my preventative health appointments here in Richmond, Virginia.
I pledge to schedule and go to all preventative health appointments right here in Richmond, Virginia.
And I promise to make and keep all my preventive care appointments here in Charleston, South Carolina.
I plan to schedule and keep all preventive care appointments here in Charlotte, North Carolina.
I'm currently in Washington, D.C., and I pledge to schedule and go to all preventative health appointments.
I pledge to wear my mask, follow all CDC guidelines, and help my community.
I pledge to show kindness just by speaking to people and maintain social distancing.
My name is Pamela Johnson. I pledge to go to school every day until I graduate.
I pledge to be a good buddy to all of my family and friends and to vote in every election.
I pledge to push vaccinations to all my friends and to check on my elderly neighbors and family members.
I pledge to volunteer my community, visit local libraries, and push vaccinations in Petersburg, Virginia.
We pledge to make it happen in a big way. What about you?